In order to remain competitive with other cities in the nation, Nordians is in the process of planning for an efficient, functioning wireless communications infrastructure. Like any technological advance, though, this process causes questions and concerns, especially in a city of diverse neighborhoods like ours. One question frequently asked is that of safety. Could a monopole withstand a hurricane? The answer is yes. In fact, they already have. Not only are monopoles engineered to withstand enormous stress, they also undergo regular safety inspections and are subject to stringent building codes, the same ones that regulate major...